can use that maintenance elevator across the way. We need to find an alternate route across. Looks like that goes under the conveyor belt. Bastards are running this place too hot. It'll burn out in a month. Stay focused. Head up.
Thank you.
made it. Hit the switch!
They know our target. Expect heavy reinforcements.
Just stay focused and find the access point to the reactor.
Looks like Cerberus invaded here. Killed everyone.
Now we're paying them back in kind.
I'm sure your dead workers feel much better now.
The elevator to the reactor is across the way.
Careful. This place is falling apart. Strange. We're not being attacked anymore.
Yep, be ready for anything.
Why are you grinning, Aria?
We're almost there. When the force fields come down, this war finally begins.
For some of us, it started months ago.
That wasn't war, babe. That was just warm-up. There's the reactor. Straight ahead.
What the hell? Oh, flying it away.
I commend you. Your plan of attack was impeccable.
Looks like we were expected.
More like lured.
I knew the reactor would be the hard target. I gave you no choice but this route.
Why don't you do this in person, Petrovsky? Get your own hands dirty.
I take no pleasure in any of this, Commander. You're the ones trying to start a war for the glory of Aria. But now it's over.
This isn't over until your next of kin can't identify you.
I love your bravado, but have the sense to know when you're beaten. You've been neutralized, and I can leave you there to rot. You might as well give up.
Never! Aria, what are you thinking? I'm not going out like this! Aria, don't!
What the hell is she trying to do? Damn it, Aria. You're forcing my hand. We'll do it your way, then.
Nyrene! Max!